Massey, by the way, is currently facing federal weapons possessions charges. All of that whole scene at Camp Lodestar fell apart in a cascade of criminal arrests, as have just about every one of the Minutemen and border militia groups that we've monitored over the years, including, of course, the famous Minutemen Civil Defense Corps, that was Chris Simcox's outfit. Simcox, for those of you who are interested, is currently awaiting a trial on four counts of child molestation here in Maricopa County. So, Steve and I are covering this trial together. Several counts, anyway. two little girls that he molested. And of course, there was the Shauna Ford case, but that wasn't the only case of criminality that we had come out of these guys. One of the things that I explored in my book quite a bit is how these nativist groups fundamentally attract sociopathic personalities, mainly because if you look at their agendas and look at what the rhetoric that they use is fundamentally sociopathic. They're devoid of empathy,